Y'all come hang out with us at Maggie Valley Festival Grounds for Eurofest. We were in Asheville to fly out for Key West, and hubby said that this was going on in Maggie Valley, so here we are. I'm sure he was sad that he didn't get to bring his car. He does have a cute little cabrio. It's like a 1998, and it's red and drop top. It's so cute. Anyways, I'm just going to stop here and let y'all take a peek at some of these cars. I did want to show the inside of a couple of these little vans. I mean, this baby right here is rusty, but let me tell you, I can't imagine what the cost of this thing would be to purchase it. It's absolutely mind-blowing how big the Volkswagen community is. And these people love their babies, and by babies, I mean these cars that they drive. I mean, they had cars of like every color in this place. I don't know if hubby's more excited about the cars or the mountains, because they're both beautiful. This little dude was interesting. I'd never seen anything like it. I thought these were really pretty with all the bright colors. There's so much video I actually did not get. There was SUVs, all sorts of stuff. That's his buddy acting a fool. Anyways, hope y'all enjoy the rest of this. Happy travels!